Welcome to Amaya channel. Today we are going to do revision for biology. So my children are ready? Ready? Now first question for today, the remaining section revision we are starting. The first section part is, which of the following which of the following is a primary sex organ in a mammal? And I think last class you have answered it. It is the ovary. Now next question is, are you all ready? Next question is, the ability to reproduce is lost in a female after dash. Now you have to tell after what the ability to reproduce is lost in a female. Very good. So everyone is giving, Bhumi, Arvind, Kritika, Pavitra, everyone is giving answer. Kritika is giving answer. Pavitra, Pranjal, everyone gave the answer option D. Saranya gave the answer first. Anila, Arvind, Bhumi, Kritika, Pavitra, Pranjal, everyone, one shot itself, you are telling answer is D. And it's the correct answer that, see, the ability to reproduce is lost in a female after menopause. Menopause is that state. So one time I'm giving a revision. Menopause is that stage after which the female cannot be able to give birth to a baby because there will be no egg produced. Very good. So let's see the next question. Okay, see the next question. When a sperm is deposited into the vagina, which route does it travel? Which route does it travel? I don't want to miss this chance. Who is going to give the answer first? Okay, Saranya is telling C, Pavitra A, Pranjal C, Anila C, Bhumi C, Kritika C, Danish C. Fine, Danish is also saying C. Fine. So I think all the children has given the answer. They are giving answer C. Okay, from vagina, it is going to cervix, then uterus, and then oviduct. Let's see, is it the correct answer? Yes, the correct answer is C. Very good. So exactly what is the route it is taking? From vagina, it is going to cervix, and for cervix, like the route is there. From cervix only, it will go to uterus, and then uterus to fallopian tube, and from fallopian tube, it will go to ovaries. So in the fallopian tube itself, ovary, one egg will be released already. When if egg will be released, then egg is ready for fertilization. So exactly, oviduct, fallopian tube, it will go and wait for the egg, because the ovary will release the egg in the fallopian tube itself. Very good. Well done. C is the correct answer. Super. So let's see the next question. So fast you all are answering. Say the next answer. Tell me what is the next answer. Wow. Saranya gave answer A. Kritika A. I didn't read the question also. So fast. Bhumi, Kritika, Anila, Pranjal. Everyone is giving answer A. Okay, Arvind A, Pavitra also is giving A answer. Okay, why you told this answer A, beta? Let's check why you have given this answer A. In case the ova does not fertilize, which of the following event will take place? Very easy. Is it menstruation, pregnancy, implantation, or ovulation? The correct answer is menstruation. Menstruation is the state when the inner lining of the uterus will break and it will come out as menstrual cycle. Very good. So correct answer is A. Pavitra, Arvind, Pranjal, everyone gave correct answer. Super. So fast. Okay. Now tell the answer of this. When the fetus is growing inside the uterus, it needs nutrition. Which part provide these nutrition? Placenta? Okay, Saranya already gave answer. Anila, Kritika, Pavitra, Bhumi, Pranjal, everyone is giving A answer. So that means you all are very, very nicely prepared. Super, very good. So exactly, when the fetus is growing inside uterus, it needs nutrition. Which part provides nutrition? Placenta. Super. Amniotes? amniotic sac. You know what is amniotic sac? Who can answer me? Oviduct. Oviduct is fallopian tube. We all know that fallopian tube cannot provide that. Okay. Sarine is telling she know what is amniotic sac. Can you tell me better? What is amniotic sac? Uterus, we know the uterus will be exactly providing the womb. It is the other name we can say it is a womb, and womb is exactly providing the place. Not that one I'm needing. I'm needing what is amniotic sac? Yes, the correct answer is A. So let's see who can answer me what is amniotic. You know, amniotic fluid is there. It bursts before giving birth to the baby. Yes, beta. Very good, Saranya. Exactly the what you can say, the outer lining or like balloon, you see, na, that the outer membrane, what you say. The outer membrane inside which the baby is exactly growing inside the womb, that will be exactly called as amniotic sac. Inside the amniotic sac, it is exactly having amniotic fluid. Okay, what is inside it? It is exactly having amniotic fluid. In this fluid itself, the baby is growing. It is nourishing the baby itself. This fluid is exactly a type of nourishment to the baby. Very good, super, fantabulous. God bless you all. Very nicely answering the questions. Let's go to the next question. This much fast you will answer, then what will happen in examination hall? Yes. Tell me what is the answer. What marks the beginning of reproductive life of a woman? Menopause, menarche, fertilization. Oh, super. Saranya B, Anila B, Pavitra B, Bhumi B, Pranjal B. Everyone is giving B as answer. Let's see. Anyone is having doubt, because others, Kritika also is telling B. Super, super, fabulous work. So everyone is giving answer B. Yes. So exactly it is menopause or menarche. The correct answer is menarche. Menarche is means the starting of the menstrual cycle is called as menarche. And the end of menstrual cycle is menopause. Fine. Now let's go to next question. Where does fertilization takes place? Uterus, vagina, fallopian tube or cervix? Very simple question. Very, very simple question. Saranya started answering. She gave answer C, Anila C, Kritika C, Pravitra C, Pranjal C, Bhumi C. Super. That means all of you are correct. I don't know if you are correct or wrong, but yes, fallopian tube. Oviduct. The other name of fallopian tube is oviduct. Right now itself, Bhumi is also giving C, Pranjal C, Pavitra C, super. Kritika also said C. So it is exactly oviduct. Oviduct is a place, or fallopian tube is a place where the egg after fertilization, after coming from ovary will wait for fertilization. And if it will get sperm within 24 hours, then it will get fertilized. Super. Very good. So now next question is, this is a bit different question. A pair of duct arising from testis which carries sperms are, come on, answer this question. Anila has answered B, Pavitra B, Kritika B, Saranya B, Bhumi B, everyone is giving. Danish also this time answered B. Where is Pranjal? Where is my Pranjal? He's not answering now. Pranjal, what is the answer, Bita? Arvind, answer. I want answer. Okay, and Pranjal has also given answer B. So that means everyone is quite sure that this is the answer. Yes, beta, the vast difference is the correct answer. This is that tube which will be carrying from, epididymis is the region, scrotum is there through, in that inside epididymis, their sperms will be waiting, and through vast difference, it will be going. Very good. Nice answer. Now let's go to next question. In the list of organisms given below, those that reproduce by asexual method are, such easy question. Pavitra is telling fourth one, amoeba. Okay, let's see who can answer next. Pavitra is saying fourth one. And let's see, Kritika is saying D, Bhumi D. Pranjal is quite sure, he is telling D only. Saranya didn't answer. What about east? Very good. Without seeing the full question, you started answering. Now answer the question. Very clever. Very, very clever. Now see the complete answer, Bita. Banana is there, dog is there, east is there, and amoeba is there. Now Saranya has answered C and D. Both are having a sexual reproduction. Why not banana? I didn't understand why banana cannot have a sexual reproduction. Okay, Kritika is saying A, 2 and 4. Saranya is telling A. Bhumi is also telling A. Okay, these children are quite sure that answer is A. Two and four. Now Kritika is saying sorry, not A. Pavitra is saying B. Fine, let's see the answer. Exactly, that's why I told you that why you are not talking about banana. Why you are not talking about banana? Because you know how banana, is it growing by root or growing by stem? Which part of banana is it? Is it having asexual reproduction or sexual? It is exactly grown, vegetative propagation. You forgot that point, vegetative propagation, dear. Yes, Kritika, now you are correct. Pavitra, you are correct. Pavitra itself said, Kritika, Pavitra, they have changed their answer. Once they saw banana, they changed their answer. That is the correct one. Saranya, understood, Bita? Yes, so the correct answer here is, don't get confused. Think if this question will come in board exam and you will exactly tick, because you see nothing is matching here. Two and four, dog and amoeba. Two is, dog is not having a sexual reproduction, please. See, one is banana and second one is four. Then how we can leave east? Okay, east we cannot leave. Then fourth option you see, two, three, four. 2, 3, 4, definitely wherever 2 will be there, wherever dog will be there, we cannot say that is the correct answer. Because dog is not having a sexual reproduction. Yes, dog is having sexual reproduction. So wherever option, so first what you are going to do, whichever option dog is there, first you have to cut that option. So here we have to cut, this is not possible. Then here also we have to cut, not possible. Now east is missing in this one, C option. In C option, but look here, whenever this question, if there will be a confusion there, nah, so don't write the answer, sorry, don't write the answer in hurry-burry. First, take a pause and think about it, that what answer can be the correct one, and then attempt the question. And then attempt the question. Here you see nicely, dog cannot have an asexual reproduction. So specifically, if dog cannot have asexual reproduction, that means what else can have asexual reproduction? East and amoeba. But in the option, east and amoeba is exactly not coming together in A, C and D. Then what option left is B? So if you have confusion in banana also, you see that B is the only option where amoeba and east is coming together. That means banana is also having a sexual reproduction. Like this, you have to answer. Okay? Like this, you have to answer. Like this, you have to attempt, Beta. MCQ questions. Pranjal, you were not there due to network problem. I'm one more time explaining, Pranjal. Dog is not having a sexual reproduction. Dog is having sexual reproduction. And here in option A, C, and D, none of the options are complete. Because East and Amoeba is having a sexual reproduction. But East and Amoeba is not coming together in all this option A, C, and D. In only B, it is coming. So that means B is the only option where Amoeba and East is coming. But here, along with that, banana is given. That means what? For quite sure, banana is also having asexual reproduction. What one concept is this, when it will not click in your brain. Second concept, which is very, very important here, is you, which you must remember, is banana is having vegetative propagation, and that is again a type of asexual reproduction. It is not sexual. Okay, so you have to think very nicely and then you have to answer the questions. Well done, everyone. Fine. Pranjal, understood, beta? Arvind? Now, this is that question which I am warning you all for. This statement. Look here, beta. Assertion and reason related question. Assertion and reason related question. Please kindly see it nicely and then answer. Think very nicely and then answer, beta. Because one question, see, in your question paper, like 17, 18, 19, 20, four questions will be there, which will be exactly, case studies will be there, assertion reason will be there. So here, assertion reason, question 16, I think 16 question number will be having three assertion and reason questions. So you must remember how to answer it. Okay, Saranya started and she gave the answer C. Beta, use your concept, take your time and answer this question. I'm not in hurry, buddy, because assertion reason has to be answered with much perfection, okay? Both are true, auntie. Kritika is telling both are true. Fine. Kritika is telling both are true. Saranya is saying C option. Okay, now Saranya has changed the answer. She's telling B. Okay, no auntie, B. Fine. Beta, take your time. It may be wrong, it may be correct, but beta, first think about amoeba reproduced by fission. Amoeba is reproducing by fission, binary fission, I guess. All unicellular organisms reproduce by asexual method. See, assertion and reason is a very critical type question. There they will try to, okay, Pavitra is saying A, Kritika is saying A. So both Pavitra and Kritika is trying to answer that auntie A is there. Amoeba reproduced by fission. Fine, amoeba is reproducing by fission. And the reason is all unicellular organisms reproduce by asexual method. Fine, so now first, do I have to say anything to those children who have given option A as answer? Well done. I can only say this. Yeah, Kritika is saying. Super, beta. Now understand this, beta. Assertion and reason. Here, I think Saranya also tried. So look here, beta. It's tricky. That's why I want you to, I want this session. Okay, in offline classes also, we cannot go through with question with this much fast pace. Okay, what we can do in online. Now, look here, beta. Here, see, Kritika, Saranya, once she started, na, she was going correct. But second and first, she got confused there. Okay, Saranya is saying that, auntie, but there are many types of asexual reproduction. Yes, beta, there are definitely many types of asexual reproduction there. Now, beta, we are not going to many types of asexual reproduction. We are trying to understand type of sexual reproduction which can explain one with the other. So, look here. Take it easy. We will try to understand this. Okay, now first one, assertion. What is assertion given? Assertion is amoeba reproduced by fission. What is fission? Asexual or sexual reproduction? Take it like this. We will crack it one by one. Okay. Amoeba reproduced. Very good, Kritika. It is exactly, Pavitra, asexual. Both are telling it is asexual. Boys, where are you? You have to answer also, beta. So first part is assertion. In assertion, what we have seen that amoeba reproduced by fission. Fission is a method. Now, what is fission is about? Fission is about asexual reproduction. Now, reason. What is the reason given? What is amoeba? Unicellular organism or multicellular organism? Amoeba is a unicellular organism. So all unicellular organism reproduce by a sexual method. So here what they are doing is they want to answer amoeba content with the help of all unicellular. So what it is doing is it is categorizing amoeba as a unicellular organism, and it is telling that all the unicellular organisms is having a sexual reproduction. So this reason they have given. So since this reason they have given this reason with taking assertion. Assertion is exactly explained with reason. So the reason for assertion is apt. That's why, see, first option, you see both assertion and reason are correct, and reason is the correct explanation of assertion. So if you will think, that's why I'm telling, take your time, think, because I will give you more revision like this for these contents. Okay. So Rania, understood? If doubt is there, one more time I'll explain, but go to next question. Now take your time, hence say the correct answer. This is the most easiest question. Easiest question. Options, please, Kritika. Anila is telling D. Options, Vita, give options. You are correct only, but give option. Pavitra D, Saranya D, Pranjal D, Kritika D. This is what I was wanting. Oh, many have given. Kritika also D. Bhumi also has given. Oh, Bhumi has given first answer. Anila has given D. Bhumi has given answer after that. And I was sorry, Bhumi, I didn't saw your answer. Kritika D answer, super. I didn't read question properly. No problem, Beta. But you have answered both are false. So D option, the statement assertion is false, but reason is true. Fine. So assertion is false and reason is true. This is the D option. Let's check, is it correct or wrong? In human being, the female plays a major role in determining the sex of an offspring. It is totally an unfair statement because we know that female have two X chromosomes. The sex chromosome what female is having, it is exactly 2X. The sex chromosome what female is having is exactly 2X. And male is having X and Y. Okay, so when X and X will be there, then girl child will be born. And X and Y will be there, then boy child will be born. So definitely when X and Y will be there, so who is donating this Y? This is exactly given by male, not by female. Because female is having XX, that the pair of chromosome what female is having is XX. So she cannot determine the sex of her baby. So it's not at all possible. Fine. So that means assertion itself is false. That means only one option can be there. Reason can be true. But assertion cannot be answered by reason. So here you see, reason is women have 2X chromosomes. That is a correct statement. And it is independent of assertion. So that means D is the correct answer. Very good, Kritika. She has explained about X and Y. Super, Kritika. God bless you. I feel so blessed to have children like you. You all are... Where is Danish? Arvind? Adit? Okay, now let's see question number 19. Assertion is, in male reproductive system, transport of sperm takes place in a fluid which also provides nutrition. This is assertion. Okay, this is just a statement. Now, this statement reason is, protective gland and seminal vesicle secretes in the vas deferens. Tricky one, but not so much tricky. Because at the time of teaching, I have explained everything to the detail section so that clever girl, I know, but you have to tell the option. Option A, B, C, D. Correct, Saranya. Anila is saying yes, Kritika. Hey, I want option. Don't say like this, yes or no. I am not wanting that. Very clever. So when you are getting confused, you are saying yes or no, auntie. Options are there. Four options are there. Can I show you this statement again and option again? Don't be so clever, beta. Say the option. I know you all are laughing there. Saranya, stop laughing and just give the answer. Why there is a sudden breakdown? A, I guess. Diplomatic answer. Both assertion and reason. Hey, this should not be done at the time of writing board exam. Board exam means you have to give perfectly, but you cannot say, I guess A. And you know what, after that, what answer they will say? I guess this is the score. But it's a nice guess. I don't know if it is correct or wrong. Anyone else? Good morning, everyone. No answer is coming. Okay, now Kritika is taking chance. Auntie A, confirm. Okay. Others? Very honest answer Pranjal has given. Don't know. So options ones. Okay. Sorry, I showed the answer. That's why, Kritika, I was telling you that don't play diplomatic, say the answer. Pranjal, not that you will say yes. Yes, Pranjal is telling answer is I was knowing. Very good, Pranjal. Very good. You are the genius fellow. Now, look here, exactly the answer will be A only. Why? Because we know that already epididymis is there. There, the sperms are getting collected. And then it will be exactly going through vas deferens, and then these glands are there, protective glands like seminal vesicle, and they will be copper glands are there. They are secreting the fluid, which will exactly give motion, it will help the sperm to have movement. Okay. Yes, Pavitra, that's why protective gland. Yes, Pavitra, these protective glands are exactly seminal vesicles. They will be exactly that is exactly prostate gland itself. Okay. And that seminal vesicle will be exactly. So this is exactly the correct reason behind it. So that's why now it is having motility. Motility means movement. Motion, the sperm motility is exactly generated because of the presence of these fluids. Fine. So this fluid is exactly giving motility. That's what, very honest answer, Kritika. Well done. Kritika will have a very super good night today. Fine. Question number 20. Now, anyone answer question number 20? No diplomatic answer. Plant raised by vegetative propagation can bear flowers and seeds earlier than those produced by seeds. Aha, very good. This one Kritika gave up. I don't know, auntie. Super. Reason, plants which lost capacity to bear. Plant which lost capacity to bear viable seeds can propagate through vegetable propagation. Okay, Anila is taking risk this time. B. Saranya is also taking risk. Bhumi is also taking risk and saying answer is B. So I'll show you one time option beta. Plant raised by vegetative propagation can bear flowers, seeds earlier than those produced by seeds, because seed is exactly taking going through the full channel. Okay. Reason is plant which lost capacity to bear viable seeds can propagate through vegetable propagation. Four options. When both assertion and reason are correct, and reason is the correct explanation for assertion, assertion and reason are correct, but reason is not the correct explanation of assertion. Assertion is true, but reason is false. Statement assertion is false, but reason is true. Okay, Pavita is saying confirm B. So this is what confidence level I'm wanting. And the answer is exactly confirm B. Super. So this time you have not taken risk, and exactly this risk gave you fruit. So how many of you have taken risk? Anila, Saranya, Bhumi, Pavitra, Pranjal, 100. Wow, Pranjal is saying 1000% B answer. Very good. So exactly the correct answer is B. Yes, beta, the answer will be B. Because see, what is B? Assertion and reason both are correct, but reason is not the correct explanation here. Reason is not the correct explanation here. Beta, assertion is explaining about vegetative propagation. Here, reason is telling something else. Reason is telling that plant which lose capacity to bear seeds can propagate through. How can it be? One is going another way. You should be explaining about vegetative propagation. And see, in reason, if A will be answered, then reason might be explaining about how assertion is true. Okay. So that's why correctly B will not, A will not be the answer. And that's why I was smiling when you all were taking this risk. Super. Okay. Now, let's see who can answer this question. Are you enjoying this session? First in. Assertion and reason, very, very important. Very good. Beta, like this, all chapters we have to revise. Okay. I think night time is the best time to give revisions. Saranya is saying C. Anila is saying C. Kritika, Bhumi, everyone is saying C as answer. So, was that question so easy? Pranjal is dancing and telling, yes, the answer is C. With two dolphins dancing, Pranjal is telling, answer is C. Okay, Kritika, she is very confident that answer is C. Ovary release an egg every month, correct only. The lining of uterus is always thick and spongy. So definitely, it's not the correct one. So assertion is true, but reason is false. Super, fabulous work. So we will go to next question, question number. Oh, this is fill in the blanks. The gestation period in human being is about dash days. I think that day Adit gave the answer. Where is Adit? That day he gave the correct answer for this. Tell me how many days? It is not month, it is days. So be very careful. Adit, for you only I started this chapter, you know, you told auntie I'm having doubt in this chapter. So I'm just clarifying the full concept related to it. So now you say that day itself this boy has given the correct answer. Yeah. Okay, Saranya is telling 288 days, Kritika is telling 270 days. Okay. Anila, 280 days. Wow. Board exam, you will write like this only. Gambling. Pavitra is saying 280 days. Okay, Kritika, she's laughing. Fine, Bhumi is telling 280 days. So let's see. Beta, I told you, the gestation period starting from the menstrual cycle, last menstrual cycle to total. So Pranjal is 100%. I will not read your answer, Pranjal. Seriously, 280 days, you missed something. Pranjal is telling 100 plus 100 plus 80. So he is given 280 answer. Okay. Yes, the correct answer is 280. All of you are correct. 100, 180, that is 280. Very good, Pranjal. You gave me to add. Super. Yes, beta. Because, from the last menstrual cycle till the total. So, it is a gestation period of 9 months. Full 9 months. Very good. The process of release of an egg from the ovary is called... Okay, Anila gave the answer. We have less than 1 minute. After that, again, we will rejoin. Okay. I'm enjoying the session. Bhumi is also telling ovulation. Pranjal, Saranya, everyone started giving ovulation as answer.